It's exactly at 40 degree now. It's clicked off its heating phase. I will need an additional spin on this Duvet and Quilts because it's a 400.